Okay, I'm tried several weapons for this guy, and I think the protector is the best, or the glow, doesn't matter, but dagger. For some reasons the claw is not good, especially the second claw doesn't seem to hit him when you attack in combination. Okay, at the beginning he's doing his fireball stuff and just strafe outside of the circle, then you have to dodge. And lock him, of course. It's too dangerous to attack this. Two strike. In fact, the best is when he's sliding to you. Just stand still, dodge out the way. So we are not too far away. And get some good hits. He's doing his final trick. Go outside and strafe. Oh! If you get hit, you're doomed. Whoa, this was close. The same as if he hits you with his damn swords, you are in big trouble, because you're falling down, and when you stand up he's there with his second hit. That's okay. There he is. That's good. Striving's good. Don't get greedy. Kicking is very good. When he does kicking, that's good. Yeah, we hit him. Damn! Yeah, great. When he's sliding to you, dodge into his direction. Not away from him. Oh, fuck. Wow. Ah, shit. Man. That's a pretty close fight. Just move. Okay. Wait for him, and in his direction. And into his back. Into his direction.
Wow,
got you. And we annihilated the annihilator. Oh, that wasn't the annihilator, it was the guardian. Great! Great! I thought I'm fighting the last lord, but this was the fucking guardian. Whatever. Oh, that's probably the way to the annihilator. Medium armor. Let's see. This is at least, I think that is the other side, so this was the correct way to use. I think I have to bank my stuff first. There's no checkpoint in the near. But at the beginning of this area there's a checkpoint, so I will just bank my stuff, come back, and then go to this fatty blacksmith. Now we can do this. Okay, is this guy? Good. use just standing there and...
Look at these walls, Harkyn. Wow. They tell you a story, if you know how to listen.
You don't say.
Take this. It'll show you what I mean.
What do the signs on the wall say?
Old stories, mostly. I mean, they mean nothing much to me, but they might help you in your search. Using the stone I gave you, you'll be able to decipher them by yourself.
What are you doing here?
I might have read it all wrong, but if I haven't, then... then someone is supposed to meet me here to... meet me and take my hand. I don't quite get it.
So, you can read your book now. Did you find what you wanted?
Yeah, I can. But it's confusing. I won't bother you with it. Not yet. Even more to my collection. Thank you.
I have things to do.
Your loss.
The three judges defeated the last of the lords, filling a deer with helpless fury. He was desperate, so he came to the battlefield himself. It was in that moment that the bastard god was defeated. Humanity triumphed.
It's pretty close here. Missed him.
Okay.
Okay. So we pretty much cleared. Room. Nice chest. Guide shield and great sword. Nothing for me. Yeah. Good. Next room. There was another tyrant guy. Is it a tyrant guy? No. Oh, that's a dancing guy. Yep. One faith, motherfucker. What? Where did these come from? Good. Made that. Nice chest. Fuck, I can't go in there? It's the only way. Is that a door or something I've overseen? No door, no door, no door. Nope. Door. Oh. Okay. Okay, come here, come. Where's the magician shop guy? That's an and he fall down.
Adir knows what is good for us. He may send Rhogar. Obey them. He may send lords. Listen to them. Be grateful for their guidance. They know. You do not.
Okay, can go upstairs. And in this room. Whoa. Let me check upstairs. There's a door. It's blocked. Oh, a hidden collectible. Oh, fuck. He's actually coming upstairs here. Are you stuck or what? Oops. Ouch. Oh, I couldn't wing fast enough. Okay. Sparta? Where is the Sparta? Now she's coming down. A little bit late. Not again into this fucking hole. Locked. Great. Okay, this is apparently a new area. We were here not for. I can't remember, at least. But I would remember. Then.
Again.
Okay. Great. The best rune in the game. And we can put it in. Well, we have to check. We can't do it in our current dagger. We can put it into glow. Which make is great, yep. What else do we have? With the claws. Do we have higher damage. But I'm not sure if this is okay. We have to check that. Quest item, weapon hilt. Oh, we are back here. Okay. Whoops. Well, that works.
A deer will save you. Listen, learn, pray. A deer will hear. A deer will help. You are safe with him.
At last I've found it. We need to get to him somehow. Come on, hurry. This is it. Do you understand? This is the key.
Okay. What? I didn't want to leave. Seeing that there's leave and that open door. Wow. Okay, at least I know now where it is. Was always falling down. Going behind the corner. Oh! Yeah. You are great. Okay.
What I've been looking for. He is it.
What? This thing? Are you expecting it to talk to you?
He knows why I'm here. I think he is saying I don't have much time.
Is that important to you?
Yes,